You know, rabbits are known for their two long ears. But a bunny in China was born with just one, and people are calling it a bunny unicorn. Take a look at this. One does not look like the other. This is in China's Liaoning province. The farmer says this bunny was born last month and with just one ear. An expert says some kind of gene mutation may be the reason. Still, this rabbit seems to be doing just fine and is quite popular online for being so cute and unique. Aw, adorable. Over in southern China in Yunnan province, people there are recovering from some heavy rain. Some trees and light poles were knocked down, but residents in the city of Jinghong are actually excited about the rain as it comes after a long period of drought. Now, two locals seen here pretending to swim in this puddle are making a lot of people laugh online. Now, they're clearly having some fun in the rain. Well, be prepared to plug your nose for this next story. A new dessert is being served in Nanjing. It's stinky tofu served with some durian. If you don't know already, these two foods are known for their strong odor. The stinky tofu here is fried, and it's being topped with some mashed durian. The shop owner says he was curious what these two smelly foods would taste like combined. And apparently, it's not that bad. Customers are lining up to get some of this smelly snack. One commenter is saying it doesn't matter if this smells bad, as long as it tastes good. Would you try it? And that's all we have today at the Digital Hub. More next time. In the meantime, though, you can reach out to me on Twitter or Weibo at Connie Lee TV.